my biggest fear is that everything I want to happen will happen. I don't know, it's weird. I've developed this infatuation with it. Quad City. They call it the last free place in America. There's something so innately satisfying about knowing that somewhere there exists a place where the very perfection of every day is marked by a chaotic life that somehow pieces together as order. I'm ready to be thrown right into it. I'm ready to leave and arrive all at the same time.
Some call it crazy, but I call it unique. I say you couldn't replicate it on a video screen. And I overheard them saying that we got a disease, but I only got you and you only got me. There's a moment when I'm smiling and I'm shining gold. Or a bad, bad feeling creeping in my bones. And I like it that way, cause I'm weak in the knees. But when it's not half amazing, well it kinda looks bleak. Yeah, I only got you, and you only got me. I go from elevated to downright devastated. Oh, it's kinda complicated. We're going in and out, but baby, now I'm home. We have our ups and downs, but baby, now I'm home. We're burning hot and cold, there's no mistaking. Oh, it's kinda complicated. There's a dictionary page dedicated to us. It says some days we're gonna shine and some days we'll rust. But they left out the meaning, didn't give it a name, cause they couldn't find a word for our kind of insane. Yeah, I only got you, and you only got me. No, I just can't explain it, so let me paraphrase it. Oh, it's kinda complicated. We're going in and out, but baby, now I'm home. Fix called a bottle of wine. I know we're pretty complex. It ain't always a breeze, but girl, I only got you and you only got me.